come back with some more Piggy FNF mod. Let's press enter. Okay. So, have they modded any of these yet? Let's check with four. Love the Sims screen. I'm just gonna scoop. Boop. If they update the mod, will I already have it because it's this mod? Or will I have to get an entirely new mod? So today we're doing normal week one. So first time we did easy, now we're trying normal. We're going to try to do it for all the weeks. Normal all weeks.
3, 2, 1.
Normal seems normal. Normal seems easy. I love the way they did doggy with the one yellow eye, one red eye. Goes into his forest look and his remodel look. I think this is the remodel. How did I get that? Bobito? I don't know how to begin to say it. Damn. Alright, enter.
3, 2, 1.
Heck. I suck. Mm-hmm. I need some.
3, 2, 1, go.
I think that was fresh. And this is Dad Battle? Hey. Oh, like this is coming fast. This might be my end. That's gonna kill me, probably. I suck. If someone's a professional trainer at FNF, please email me on tips to do. If anyone is a professional FNF, if anyone watching is a professional FNF player, I'll put my email in the description. But don't use it just to blast me emails. Just send it on tips, and if you have major questions about videos, this is gonna kill me. Week 2 normal mode. I can't even do easy without pain. I thought Monster was gonna be a part of week 2. Nope, just spookies and sound. I almost died on week 1. What makes week 2 gonna be easier? I like Pump's design, and I love how it's boxy and clowny. Okay, RIP me, RIP me, RIP me. What did I do that? Okay, that was good so far. I'm doing good so far, it seems. South is... I like South. That's right, pony! Yes! Yes! How am I just now noticing the background's carnival? Or I didn't notice and I forgot. Clowny's like, ah! And Foxy is angry. Yourself. Am I the only one to notice they stop dancing for a bit in the normal game? Okay. I swapped those. Okay. Let's get a good score. Okay. F you, clowny and foxy. Foxy goat be locked up again, and clowny goat smack yourself in the face with a hammer. This is the last time I'm trying South. I swear to God, if I fail, I'm going to kill all of you. I'm joking. Also, Senpai, I know you escaped your game. Don't think you can hide it, okay? Everyone else knows too. And you think that you're more handsome than me and get all the girls? You were beaten by a guy who goes beep, 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 boop, 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 boop. You were beaten. Hold on. Senpai, you were beaten by a teen who goes... A guy who goes beep! Growing. The thing I hate the most in life are growing pains. Comment if you think so too. Ow! I launched forward when I heard the 3, 2, 1, go! When I got the 3, I jerked out of my chair. That sounded wrong. Senpai, remember, you were beaten by a kid who does this. Okay, this is the part that always messes me up. I quit. Goodbye. I'm not doing normal. I think I opened normal Funkin' instead of the modded version. Why is Rimroar open? Please tell me. Never forget to pray to God. Nice. Noise. Okay, so. Oof, yep. Oof, yeah. And I'm going to week 3 Pickle/Willow. And I middle because they both have guns and I don't know.
Willow hates Pony Zizzy. It looks so cool on the big TV that I can use. Willow. I sucked at that, so I just skipped most of it. Reminder. Senpai, you were beaten by a guy who does this. Just, Senpai, get real. Just because you're famous doesn't mean... didn't beat you. Take this as a fucking warning. Hold on. Take this as a warning. I should not have done that. My room smells like inhaler now. Big old bunny! Big old bunny! Big old bunny! It's funny. I love how people have been making memes of big old bunny! Big Chungus will visit you in your sleep. If you don't comment big old bunny, Big Chungus will visit you in your dreams. Comment Big Ol' Bunny or Big Chungus will come after you. Pony! Your eyes went from big to beat. Your eyes stopped developing at 5%. Willow, you sound like a broken electric guitar. No, that's Woody. You sound like a... I messed up. Eyes. Don't want to fail when I beat the song. So. FPS 64. Loading. Okay, last roller song. And then we're done. Then I'm probably just gonna do week 6 so I can prove. Your hat is having a seizure. Willow, how is your hand not sore from carrying that gun around? How's your hand not sore from doing more than 3 rounds? Thank you.
How's your hand not sore from holding that gun for so long? In the comments, put Rash Raccoon sucks at FNF. Okay? Do that. Anyway, we're going to Pico. I mean, not, we just did Pico. We're going to Senpai. Painting Simulator featuring Mowing. A new fair maiden has come in such a true love. True love? What is that Senpai voice? A serenade between gentlemen shall decide where her beautiful is on. Bop. You got defeated by a guy who does that. Okay, maybe you're gonna defeat me this time. I wonder how pixelated Pony will look like. Yourself. That's not okay. Sorry. Ba ba da 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 da. Okay, maybe you might win this time, Senpai. I'm still good. I still am good at this. I'm taking a break. Senpai, your nose nostrils are showing. Not bad for an
ugly world.
But this time I'll rip your something off after... something off right after your girlfriend finishes something to gobble. Bop, beep, 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 skidoop, bep. There has to be a way to... decode that. This is roses, right? Thorns is the one after this. I might try hard mode week 6. I might. I might. Keyword might. There's some cool video I found. I think you guys like it. So I'm gonna just put a link to it in the description with my email in case y'all have questions. Oh no, goodbye. How did I survive that? Goodbye. How did I survive that? Okay. Senpai, go. dead. Dead.
That's why you dead.
Dead as hell. Direct contact with real humans after being trapped in the asylum for so long. And her of all people. I'll make her father pay for what he's done to me and all the other.
Where are they?
I'll beat you and make you take my place. Says the guy who looks like Thanos, kinda.
You don't mind your bodies being borrowed, right? It's only fair.
How is it fair that you take my body? I have a family. You don't. You're a demon.
Well, demons still have families. I'm not saying that they don't.
And try to come back with a comeback. Back up, or I'll blast you with the inhaler. Okay, here we go. I'm ending the video if I fail. If I end the if I fail, the video ends. Like I said, the video ends.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, up down below my bully boys blow. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore, and down on her.